anything down a bush? Let's see if there's any food. Oh. Yeah, go on, just cut down the tree with your fucking katana, you Philistine. Jesus, man. Right, let's go back to the... Oh, hold on, we'll go to that one there. I can shut the door. Now that could be useful. I'll take that. Right, let's try and make a shotgun. Perfect. See, even not on a high loop server, this is the sort of thing you can do. Make a knife, make a stone axe, make a shotgun. You know, shotgun rounds are pretty sort of common in the game. You know, you should be able to sort of find them, you know, easy enough. And then, you know, you've got yourself a one-shot weapon. That's pretty cool. Right, now I might... Oh, I'm not sure about keeping the bow now. Well, it's useful, but, you know, I think I've bin the bow. Take the shotgun. Come on. Drop that. Put that there. Unpack those. That paper. Now I've got quite an effective weapon. So, that's pretty good. Might as well leave the arrows here, I guess. Take that though. See if there's anything else I can make while I'm here. A rail maybe? I could do. Could be useful for attaching a flashlight to the shotgun, I guess. I think I could put that on there. Yep, cool. Right, still want to make a crossbow at some stage. Let's eat that. I mean, hopefully they haven't got too many restrictions with regards to building. I mean, I could get back to the lighthouse again, but I don't know. Might go to the... There's a lighthouse there. There's another one here. Still got enough drops, haven't they? One there. One there. D0, when's that? Where's that over there? Oh, yeah. That's pretty cool. Oh, is that safe zone? That's the racetrack. Right. Okay, that's cool. Head to that village next, I think. Have a look, see if there's any boats. Maybe a naval base as well. Right, let's see if there's anything else. I can see some more, see some rice. Well, that's quite filling that as well, isn't it? Right. Oh, hold on, why is there not filled with whiskey? Oh, okay, I thought I'd filled that. Strange. Right, let's see if there's anything else I can make while I'm here. Wooden arrow feathers. Improvised rifle rail. That's outside, really. Nothing at the moment, I think. Okay, what do I need to craft? Oh, I could craft some shells. Oh, might as well. Can I craft shells? What do I need? Gunpowder, paper, lead, or toolbox. Right, tell you what, let's go. Craft lockpick. Take that with us, maybe. I'll dump the axe somewhere, but not here. Don't want to give too many people any advantages. I've got my hand. Yeah. Somebody might find it, but chances of them finding it are pretty slim. That's cool, I'll take it. I can use that, I guess. Right. That's everything, yeah. See if I can fill this bloody thing up. Right, they're both full. Oh no, that one there, right. Am I full now? Yes, right, let's have another drink. Hydrated as possible. And if I have to move on, I can move on. Right, I'll have a look in this building. A bloody toolbag would be interesting. Toolbox, rather. Room here, aren't I? Freaking hell. Oh, I didn't put all this stuff in there. Oh no, I need to cut that puppet up so I can make. Hold on, I'll search that. This is weird. It's weird having so much loot on a server, isn't it? Well, weird. Oh my god, sharpen stone, that's mad. I'll sharpen that. I'll sharpen the axe as well. Perfect. And if I do find somewhere I want to make a camp, then I can do. Weird having so much loot though. box. I think I'll pass. Take a lock then. Take that. Maybe take that. Don't know. Don't need that, do I? I don't really need that. All that one, because I've got all of those. Right. This is weird. It's weird having so much loot. Gotta be careful, it might get a bit hot, so it's gonna be the downside. So much loot. Freaky. More bolts. Did have a place for them. Yeah. Spices mix. I'll take it because there are some vitamins in that. Perfect. Need nails so I can make a box. Too good to pass up. Got more bread, seriously? What did I need to craft those? Oh, right, yeah, toolbox, right. I don't really need that then, do I? So I eat some of that. Yeah, it's not perfect, but it'll do. For now. Oh god, shit, fucking I didn't realize it was so bloody full. Brilliant. Shit, that's not good. I didn't realize you were so full. Let's take the paper because I can use that for the shotgun. like that. There's loads of locks. Right, okay. Drop that. We'll take those two. Because I can make. Drop that. If I find one more, I can make a lock. And then if I do get a box, I can lock it. That battery, all right, so could be useful. Take it. If I find some NVGs, I could charge you at least, I guess. Yeah, I'm fucking out of those black. So I'm better off with what I've got, definitely. What was that? Alright, beanie. Right, oh shit, I got rid of that, didn't I? Oh, right, it's working now, it's weird. I wonder if it was because of the ping or something. Right. Oh, hold on, I can make a quiver. So I was trying to think what the word quiver, yeah, couldn't get it out. Couldn't think what the hell it was. Right, there we go. Right, quiver, that's what it was. Stick that in there. Yeah, well, nicely. Nicely. Right, yeah, I know, you're full. Oh my god, Jesus, 82%. Oh, you should need to piss. Right. Okay, we're gonna have a pee here, I think. Risk it. Oh, and I need to get rid of these pants, they're fucking bright orange. Bloody Christmas pants probably would have been better than this shit. Right, what pants have they got? Work pants, that's not good. Right. We need to find some pants. Let's go and find some pants. Really useful if I find some find a rifle to make a silencer. Thank you. What's that? Oh, I've got a pistol. Oh, it's a 45. Shit. Well, mind you, I've got a block. But, yeah, I don't need that, do I? Although, do you know what? I'm going to take it because it could be useful to hide it somewhere. If I do get killed, hide it with some bullets. Well, at least I've got a pistol, anyway. Fucking cab, actually. Seriously? Right, well, I think that's probably more useful for that. Sake. Drop that. Drop that. If I care, that'd be perfect. That doesn't sound good. Oh, right, that sounds like a... Don't put that there, no. Oh, fuck's sake. No, right, okay, drop that. Right there. Risky. Risky being so overweighed down, but... Chop him up because I want to get the bloody... No, not with that, you fucking philistine. I want to get the, get his bones, turn his bones into a bloody thing. Should have moved, but it doesn't matter. Take a chance that nobody's around. I think I've got a little bit of space here. For fuck's sake, let's drop that. Take the needle. Maybe more useful. Alright. Okay. Let's have a look in here. Yeah, I'm alright. God, there's a lot of stuff in here. I hate that. Every time one of these puppies gets triggered, I'm wondering whether it's like somebody out there. Oh, could be in there, could be on the other side. I think she's on the other side. Is she in there? Oh, it's not there. It's weird. Got really good, they've got really good self-awareness, haven't they? Really good self-awareness. Right, I found a lock. Another one. Hopefully I'll close the door. Just there, wow. And killer pills, wow, yeah, they're worth having. All of those, thank you. I really need to set up a base somewhere. Down there somewhere. Don't know where. Oh, baby food. Shotgun shells, wow, that's worth having. Thank you very much. Issues. Right, I think I'll go say it on that. Still haven't found still haven't found any pants yet, which is a problem. Oh shit, yeah, she needs the piss, I forgot about that. Right. here.
Right, so whereabouts are we? We're there. Yeah, there's a little village there. I mean, I could go straight out there, build a little base there, can I? I guess. Chances of anybody going there are a bit slim. I mean, they're more likely to go straight across, or... Oh, they wouldn't even... No, they wouldn't go straight across, would they? Because there's... There's no bridge there. They'd go across the bridge. They're highly unlikely to go there. I think that's a good place to go, actually. Yeah, that's definitely a good place to go. Let's try and kill these puppets somehow. It's a beast, man. Fucking beast. Right, so that's west. So, yeah. Right, west. Right, I think if I go directly west then, and maybe build something on the shoreline near there. Be a good idea. Just need somewhere I can establish a bit of a base. Sexy, but not for me. That was that Christmas ornament. Oh, okay. Ah, shit! I didn't build my bloody lock. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I might have to go back to the village. Oh my god, I'm such a dick. That's not clever, because I need to ideally build. Yeah, and I... Oh, crap. Ideally, I need to build a lock. Shit. That's not clever. Crap. So I guess the chances of anybody being around... slim. But... there's always a chance, so I'm gonna have to be careful. Oh, fucking hell. I totally forgot about the lock that I was gonna build, and it would be useful. Even if it's just an iron lock. Although, can I? Can't build one. Can I? Oh, no, I need no. Oh, hold on. Do I need. Oh, I can't build one anyway because I need a bloody... Right, sod it, I'll leave it then. Right, to where am I going? West. Right, carry on going west. I can build a workbox when I've established a bit of a base.